Yeah. Thank you. floor. Why don't we put our hands together and say so. And all your thanks to the Lord because he's good. Stand by his love and endures forever. And those who are redeemed say so. Amen. Good to be in the house of the Lord one more time. Excited when I woke up this morning, but I got an opportunity to come and preach the gospel one more time. Amen. I was excited because I had an opportunity to come to the house of the Lord and worship God with all of you. Amen. And it is a privilege and honor to worship God. Amen.
Amen.
We have it's a unique privilege. Because you have to understand what a privilege it is to worship God. Amen. Amen. So much is going on in this world. And I didn't say to you last week, but we all know that Muhammad Ali passed. Amen. And we celebrate everything Ali did for us. Amen. What he stood for regarding civil rights, what he gave up, what they took from him. And in the sports world, we wish there were more Muhammad Ali's that would use their platform as a pulpit, so to say, to highlight injustices and wrongs that are done in our society. Amen. I've been watching Muhammad Ali old matches all weekend. Amen. I just love watching him box. I cannot let this opportunity go by, though, to tell us to be careful, though, of the subliminal messages that are creeped into our senses regarding things such as universalism, things regarding, I'll leave it at universalism, amen. Universalism is the term where everybody does everything and lives for themselves, has God's favor upon them. Amen. Amen. And I hate to bring it up because Ali was such a great man for what he did for our people. But as I was watching the funeral, I have to say that we have to be careful of the messages that are hidden in great men who have lived. Amen. Amen. I'll leave that there. I know people don't come to me and ask me what I was talking about. I know some people may not like what I just said, but that's okay. I'm just saying to be careful. Amen. Just be careful. Amen. Amen. Let's put our hands together and get it out. Amen. Amen. Also, I have to recognize and acknowledge that we are living in crazy times. Amen. Amen. I think there was a few weeks ago, there was a shooting at UCLA. Since I'm from LA, that hit home, and talked to a lot of friends who have affiliation with UCLA. And then last night, there was a shooting in Orlando, I believe it was. And I think 50 people have died. And we gotta recognize what's going on today. Amen. We gotta recognize evil is all around us. Last night, Reverend Rochelle and I went just kind of hung out, listening to music, listening to jazz and everything. And you know, I'm checking people out, and they were stepping in. You know, I'm checking everybody out. I'm checking out what they look like. They checking me out. I'm checking them out. Amen. Amen. I'm just saying we got to be careful. Our children need to be careful. I stress to parents, know where your children are. Amen. Know where they're going. Know who they're going with. Be like me. Sometimes do a drive-by. Amen. Just want to make sure you're where you say you are. Amen. Amen. Because sometimes our children will do something, say something, just because they're children. Amen. As parents, we have to be responsible enough to remember how we was. Amen. When we was teenagers. Just be careful. Just be careful. Amen. Amen. That's all I really have to say today. I'm just excited to be here. Amen. See all y'all in y'all t-shirts. Sister Swindell came in with a t-shirt. I said, Sister Swindell, I ain't never seen you in a t-shirt before. Amen. And Sister Eidelberg had her t-shirt around over her shoulder. Amen. I said, Miss Eidelberg, where's your t-shirt? She said, I got a t-shirt. Amen. Amen. So we are just happy and relaxed. We're going to have a good time in the Lord. Amen. Amen. And we're going to prepare ourselves now for prayer as we come to the altar. The names are not listed in the bulletin this week, but we're all familiar with the names who are in the bulletin. Amen. Amen. So that we are familiar, why don't you just call out a few names? Amen.
Yvonne Sanders.
Amen. Thank you, Dr. Sanders. Call out some names that's in the bulletin. Amen. Call them out. Amen. Call it out. Keep calling them out. Amen. Call it out, Mr. White. Say it. Amen. 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 Keep saying it. Say it again. Let's listen to the names.
I ain't Miss Alexander.
Y'all not saying nothing. Amen. 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 So, amen. Amen. These are the people we're praying for. Amen. Amen. So I'm going to ask that you make your way to the altar. You follow the directions of the ushers. Amen. And let's spend some time with the Lord in prayer. Amen. Amen.
To be it's called.